pick from Texas in the 2014 Rule 5 draft, Herrera had some impressive numbers in 2015. In 2016, Herrera was the lone representative of the Phillies in the All-Star game, and he began the season again with good hitting statistics. Herrera had his loyal supporters who pointed to his continued offensive production, but his detractors noted that Herrera was something of a streaky player. Plus, he had a problem listening to his coaching. This was evident when he made frequent base running mistakes.